Jones is probably able to beat him one on one on Chell and I'll win.
Because none of them have it!
No, he never accepted your request.
I was his friend for almost a month ago.
Hey, you weren't, dude. It said he never accepted his friend request.
Yeah, he just sent it yesterday.
Wow. Let's go be a pro and try to win that Calder Cup. Or Calder Memorial Trophy, whatever. Not in the AHL. I don't need to win the Calder Cup. If I was in the AHL, then I'd want to win the Calder Cup. But I'm in the NHL, so I want to win more Lord Stanley. As we play the Vegas Golden Losers, who are worse off in this simulation than they are in real life. Wow. I thought I was getting pulled up to the to a better line. But sadly. Sadly, that was not the case. And now. Make more kills. And now. I need to go do a bunch of slap shot training. Just because I need my slap shots to be better. Buy chicken McNugget. Oh, excuse me? Can I help you, puppy? No! I'm just doing this for fun.
Hey, can I have some napkins? What do we look like? It's Saturday, Chase? Can I have some
McNuggets? Wow! No surprise, Tampa Bay's losing.
Hey, can I have some hockey cards? Oh, what? Some Nick hockey cards? Oh, here you go.
Okay, that joke is way overdone now. Oh, damn right. I actually want to play this game, apparently. Even though Tampa Bay's losing to fucking Vegas. Vegas! And no, I don't mean our cat.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come.
Yeah, within reach.
We have begun the
We'd be winning
period.
If you guys didn't suck.
Looking to Aiken.
Okay.
Pitching this one to Holla. Using the point, he's got it. Let's it go.
Nice save, pitching nice save, buddy. Kamara. Nice save, locked thank away. You.
He's in on an onside play.
Save.
Very effective.
Thanks, Garrison.
Play.
Oh, thank you, Garrison. You guys.
Solid hit into the board. You can feel them rattle around. Save. Bump to one knee. It's lost. Through the corner now.
I'm gonna follow you. I'm gonna follow you. You'll never get me. I'm gonna follow you.
Work. Great save in close. The goalie makes himself look big.
Yeah, nice. Thanks. Come on, pass it up. Pass it up.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. Got it in his own end.
Oh. Whoever you are, you got in my way.
Laid up that right side to Carlson.
Asshole. Getting in the champ's way. I'm the champ for a reason. Are you kidding me?
Possession established. Good reach.
Thank
there.
You. There you go, Tyler Played Johnson. There you Andrew. Go, baby. Cash, come lay down. Ooh, I drew that penalty. Pipe it up. Pipe it up. Pipe it up. Pipe it up.
Minor penalty. He'll sit 2 minutes for high sticking. Power play unit gets a two-man advantage. It's not a long one, but might be enough.
Come on. Oh my God! You could have passed it up to me.
Into the attacking end.
Oh my God, Johnson! Fucking idiot. There, Hedman, take it back up. Point.
Tremendous scoring chance.
Suck.
Puck covered. Whistle blown. It is the time of year that you look forward to. A long string of home games. No travel for a while. The home jerseys for a good long stretch. Good job on the draw.
Come on, come. Oh my God, boys.
And he takes it through center ice. Vegas, enormous penalty kill back at full strength.
Come on. Thank you. Oh. Come on. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. I got this. I got this. I got this. I got this. Johnson. Oh my God. You let Spezza get it, you idiot. You let Lucas Spezza. Oh my God. I'm ashamed to be on this team sometimes. Oh. Come on, boys. Come on.
Onside. And possession once again by Carlson.
Come on. Come on.
Tampa
come
Bay
on.
Is lugging it up the wing. Slot shot.
Yes.
And they've tied the game up.
That'd be boys. That's why I hate this team, but I love it at the same time.
A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. We have begun sudden death overtime. And they've got it again. Oh, what a hit. That slowed things down.
Yeah, okay, I tried to slide into the DMs and get a cheap one there.
And possession reestablished by Hedman.
Come on, Hedman. Get it out, get it out. Play it out. There you go, boy. There you go. Spin around, that's what I say. Spin around.
The Golden Knights luck that
your boy can spin. Nice shot, buddy.
That was close. You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that. Shoots. Vegas
no,
plowing on
I'm not.
Neutral ice. Good solid defensive play there.
Oh.
He's got that.
Shipashov, that's funny. He's still here even though he was tired from the NHL. He's like, I'm going back to Russia. You guys. I don't even know what the fuck just happened. I don't even care. I'm going to get the fuck out of this shit. I'm out.
Callahan's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit. And coming up is the biggest face-off of this game. Here is our very first shooter.
Come on, Stammer. Yeah! That boy.
It is pressure to be the first guy chosen, even if you're not first overall. What a save!
Yeah, that a boy. Vasquez.
Vasquez.
Come on. Ooh! Nikita Kucherov. That's what I'm talking about. No matter if Marchessault makes this, it's not going to matter. Okay, no, it matters. Come on, Platt.
Got his pad on the This could be the final shot.
Okay, come on, don't let Shipashov score.
Save! His team wins the shootout. Well, this one was rock'em sock'em all the way. We went 60, we went overtime, we had to go to a shootout. Somebody's got to lose it. No worse feeling than losing a game like this in a shootout.
Ooh. 21-11, geez. Not bad sense. Hey, I'm on the second forward line. Let's go, Captains.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. Opening faceoff of the third period. Puck loose because of that hit. Let's it go. The shot is off.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there, but that's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
The Senators up the wing lock the puck.
Nah, of course you guys can score. Go, come on.
Continuing on through center ice.
Thank you to your boy who scores. Not really.
Moving it now through the
in theory, I scored. In theory.
Point blast. Save.
In theory, I scored. Come on. Oh. Nope.
Slides it to the point. Superb defensive play by Andrew. Tampa Bay's in control of the puck in their own end. Snapping a pass to Nemesnikov.
Nemesnikov, what a great name. Shoot. I love that. I like that. Number 90. Get that, on get that trending on Hulu.
Let's it go. Can't get it on net.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
Listen here, Eddie Olczyk and Mike Emmerich. Shut the fuck up and let me play my game.
Carries it toward the woodwork.
Okay.
Holds in the corner. Oh, the pass just didn't work.
Because at least I'm not washed up. Yeah, bitch.
Keeps it going up the wing.
Yo.
Let's it go. They score.
Okay, your lucky breaking point scored.
The game up.
Which is, I was about to say, if you got to him and not me when I was like wide open.
This
we would have had some problems.
And there's still time in the third period for more excitement. Good reach there.
Oh shit, I was probably supposed to go after that.
To Nemesnikov.
Stop. Okay. You guys too then.
It up the wing. Loose pocket,
yo, what up?
Terrific save on a great chance. You want to score goals, you have to
that
go
was
to
a
this
good
area.
Shot right there.
You got to find a way to put it in the net. Just under 7 minutes have transpired.
I've won the last 5 games.
The winds have shifted yet
let's
again.
Change
this
that.
Game is back in a tie.
Come on, boys. Let's change that. Let's end their winning streak.
Good step in there for possession. Solid neutralized.
That boy. Me. Oh, my Jesus.
Scooped up by Postman.
Nah, take that.
Ottawa setting things up in center. He gains the zone. Feeds the point. Flings it. A terrific shot block. Shoots one. Oh, and blocked away. Moving it to Hedman. Moves up the side with it now. Collected by Postma.
That could have been a goal if I didn't get down there and block that shit.
Looking to Ryan. Pitching it to Brassard. Gets in. Looks over his options here. Fires.
Yager in Ottawa? Okay.
Got it in his own end.
That a boy. Draw a penalty. And I'm off again? Yep.
The referee will hand out a penalty.
Get him back on in like 2 seconds.
Senators get two for cross-checking. Okay. Tampa Bay's power play has been successful, but it needs to be here. This is the most important one of the night. A big
thanks.
Win. Let's see what happens.
Ah, shit.
He tried to clear it. Didn't
get
work.
That,
it
get that, get that, get that. Gimme. Always gets. Don't you know my manners yet?
That one is pointed to him.
Boys.
Marched narrowly inside. Sends it back the other way. Pulls his way along. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
The world has sort of come through this city in recent games. A long homestand affords you the opportunity to see a lot of teams from around the league, and we are doing that right here. They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? And that one sent back out to
they can.
The Senators with a big penalty kill.
Sometimes it's not what your power play percentage looks like overall. It's when the game is on the line. Can you come through?
Hey. Right there.
And offside is called on the play.
I know lots of people like high scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances.
You guys.
On that one. Terrific shot, but a denial.
Thank you.
It's an onside play. He's scores. Two straight goals.
Kale for Calder. There it is. I was hoping I'd get that sign. I was hoping to see that sign.
He feels he's got most of the net covered, Edzo, but he doesn't have the high stick side covered.
What is it? I said we ended. We ended.
Tampa Bay's racked up another victory, and so the chain gets longer.
It doesn't seem to matter who the opponent is because this team is really executing effectively on their game. That's another win.
Now, Andre Kulak, that's Steven fucking Stamkos. Your boy is a legend. Your boy is a beast. I'll finish up this home trip. So we'll go till the Philly game. Finish up this home trip. Ooh. Okay, I don't think we're winning this one, boys. I honestly think we aren't winning this one. I think our winning ways are coming to an end. Unless we can get two quick ones, boys. Which is an impossible assessment. It's giving me some things, so.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come.
Wow. I sit on the bench for 2 seconds.
Minnesota.
That's impressive.
Aww.
Okay, I was going to say, you understand who shift you, asshole. I just got on.
Tampa Bay's got two for charging. Good clean win. Puck's loose off the enemy this
hello.
Time. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense.
My plan worked the whole time.
Nice tip of the pass.
Okay, that time, not so much.
Slid to Hedman. Passing one off now to Andrew. He moves that one ahead through center. Let's the shot fly. Possession taken up
not
by Ryan Suter.
But that's how you shoot it.
Minnesota's controlling play.
Would have been better if that went in, but.
Looking from the corner. Good intercept.
Minnesota's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Tampa Bay's on the move through the neutral zone. Let's it go. Deflected off the blocker. Gathered up again by Andrew. Snapping a pass to Parisi. Nicely into the zone. To the point it comes. Off the mark.
Every once in a while you unload a clunker. That was one of them.
Minnesota's prevailed on another faceoff. Enormous collision.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
And they got it out of there.
Oh my god, you guys are not doing anything on the power play.
The puck is free, now taken up by Suter.
Come on, feed. We can get a quick goal
Tampa
here.
Bay's in possession now
10
as
minutes
they move
to
up
tie.
The wing. He's got that point pass. Whoa, what a play.
Seems to try to do there.
Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. He's in on an onside play. Closed off and sealed on the boards. Scrum over, puck kicked. Off a body. Dumba's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. And it's driven back so they can make a change. Shoots. Minnesota's PK has been splendid.
They've really put their penalty killing group in a bad spot tonight.
Where were you when I needed
penalty.
You?
It's really remarkable.
Where are you now that I need you?
They battle on up the wing. And
that's
he dumps
that
it
was.
In. Pitching this one to Girardi.
Pass attempt to Namaskar. Boys, we've been outplayed tonight.
Into the end of attack. Drill and
oh, I was about to say JK because your boy
smart
scored, but you didn't.
Winning. Dumped in. That one goes back in where a goaltender
okay?
can make this play.
Fair enough. Oh.
Tampa Bay's in possession as they travel up the wing. Hit the post with the shot. Shut out positioning by Spurgeon. Has that point pass as well. Around through the corner.
Oh. That was terrible.
Roped in by Hedman. Tampa Bay's continuing on up the wing. Puts one on. Great stick save.
I wouldn't hear you complaining if I really got a goal.
Chip to Winning.
So I'm done for the night game.
Tries to get it on net.
All right.
And this final game before the Christmas holiday break is over.
That was a heartbreaker. Jesus. I don't get that slap shot accuracy and that shit up. I'm being bored right now. Oh, shit, honey, ice. Oh boys.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come.
Yeah.
The third period just underway.
I can't do the time, don't do the crime. But I can do the time, don't do the crime.
They've got the draw. Good body contact. Trying to go to Drew in. Directing that one to Johnson. Back to the point. Side to side they go, trying to generate something.
Yuri Tolusti.
Tolusti's got this one between the blue lines. Snapping a pass to Drew in. Slides it to the point. Now it's directed to Johnson. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Trying the probe up the wing. Using the point, he's got it. And another save. Price holds on, and that'll do. Just a hair over 4 minutes off the clock in the third. Tampa Bay is up in this game, 1-0. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up.
Come on.
Pressing on with it up the wing. Perfect receipt of the pass. Laid on to Namestnikov.
Thanks, boys. Yeah, Alex, you got Chenyuk checking. Oh, fuck you.
Sends to the point. Can't get it from the net.
Learn to aim.
Fucking bitch. Couldn't get through.
You bitch.
Tampa Bay's in their own end, continuing on. Shot on.
Yeah, I was about to damn say, come on, boys. The boy was open. You're the robot.
Taking that face off between the blue lines and won it.
That boy.
Takes a shot. Directed away off the mask. Philadelphia's the team at the very end of this list of teams that have come through on this long homestand. Nice conclusion. Time of the
goal. Really, for sure going to the game right trip.
Montreal's prevailed on another face off. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Oh, here's a wrister. What a reaction save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
The Canadians have moved to the neutral zone.
That I was on this offensive break. Stop.
Let's it go. Outstanding point blank save.
Okay, I'm going lost. I'm going.
To probe up the wing. Shoot, blockered away.
Dun 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 dun. Mask less than blue,
the
shootout. Shut up. Yep.
Minute in this game.
I was right.
Pitching this one to Petrie. Moving it to Placanis.
The Canadiens want to
generate something up the wing.
I'm already a good career minus here.
The poke check worked. Pitching it to Gallagher. Tampa Bay's got it and moving up the wing. On to Andrew. Terrific determination by Andrew.
Kidding.
Looking to Pacioretty. He's got that point pass. Oh, deflected away. Montreal's pulling their goalie for the extra man. Oh, and he's hammered.
He's got such a narrow focus here. He wants to give his team a spark physically to get them back
into the game where they can
try and level this out.
Breakaway, goalie gone.
And he missed.
He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone.
The clock
is at zeros. The game is over. The Canadians have lost yet again. And the streak gets long.
Can you expect us to lose like 50 million games in a row? We lose like one. Yeah, maybe two. Oh yeah, we got a free home trip coming up. Andre Schuster. Should get for sucking. Oh my god, you guys suck. Where's that little bitch Nolan Patrick going to beat him up?
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. pass attempt to Namestnikov. And now it's directed to Johnson. Shoots. That comes score.
No, that's a high stick. The referee waves this off. Might have that's been a, high hit by a high stick. I already we'll know see. It. Oh.
The referee waved that one off. I'm not too sure about that call. They're going to go upstairs and take another look, and we will too. The Flyers with a win at center.
That was probably, watch, that's going to be the best chance they get to get a goal. All
waits
game.
From the corner. Sockered along by Reed. Oh, broke it up. That puck's loose because of the defense.
Do it up.
Tampa Bay's in possession now as they move up the wing.
Oh.
Two guys together with force. Big force.
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're going to win some bad line offense.
Shot getting hit the man.
Hit off my feet.
Outstanding save.
My fault my team
difficult
wasn't there.
Opportunity.
Fucking took me
out.
I'm
there.
They're the one with bad position.
Budaj's butterfly positioning is perfect here. He's going to make that save all day.
Can we get one? I swear to God, if it's for Philly.
Directing
fucking
that one to
useless.
Johnson. Gains the blue line.
Bunches.
Propelled to Andrew.
Oh, that's a smart shot.
My dad won. Wonderful save.
Ooh,
what
nice.
A skill level there.
Ooh.
Oh, what a save. He brought
his
best
myself
shot
a smart
and
shot.
It got
okay, game. Didn't know missing the net high and wide is a smart shot, but I think you're ready for it.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. And
that'd
the
be.
Heat's taken off by the clear.
That'd be.
Takes that pass. The Flyers are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill.
Some power plays are more important than others, and when you're in a position in the game like this, it would...
Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You talk about
thank
cutting
you.
Down the
and
perfectly
I take
my
shift off.
By the
Philadelphia's 2-minute
and
penalty
back
is
like
a minor and the call is hooking.
7 minutes, 18 seconds.
Score a goal, you
nice
idiots.
Face-off work. Philadelphia skating it back in their own zone. Gets in. What'll he do? On to Voracek.
Okay.
A whistle and a rest.
First off, with a fucking Budo starting, but that's besides the point.
The Flyers get the draw. The Flyers wheel one ahead.
I think
you gotta
go make us scare go all the way out the zone.
Let's it go. Tampa Bay's finding its way to center ice.
Giroux's hurt here. He's just gonna go back to the bench. He's in some kind of pain.
Terrific. Score! Great luck for the scoring team, bad luck for the defense.
Elliott's unsure as well. I mean, the puck just kind of leaked through him. Odd goal.
Tampa Bay's goal gets them to within two, and we are in the third period, and there's still time for them to strike back.
Ah,
the
shit.
Linesmen were watching very carefully. That is
okay, I'll go offside now.
It is the time
come
of year that
the
bend. To.
Oh, no.
A long string of home games. No travel for a while. The home jerseys for a good long stretch. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Giroux's play.
No team.
Take that, Giroux, bitch.
That laid on to Simmons. Trying to go to Giroux. From the outside.
Come on, get a goal, boys. Get a goal. We need one.
Snapping a pass to Namestnikov. Good work with the stick. Passing one off now to
thank
Andrew.
You.
Shoots.
Shit.
And he picks it up. Knocked right off the stick. The Flyers luck that along the boards. Knocks it away with the stick. Pitching this one to Johnson.
and in flight over the line. Let's it go.
How is that a badly aimed shot when it hits him?
Puck is thrown to Voracek.
Hey, oh boy, good boy knows what he's doing.
One into another.
He wanted to make sure that his team was noticed here, Doc. He delivered that hit with
intent. I'm not going off after 40 seconds. Ethan, no thanks.
Many yards gained.
Gonna see if I can't bring it within one and make this respectable.
And he glides on to center ice. Let's it go.
Are you kidding me?
And he missed the net.
Oh, what a great chance. That would have really put the pressure on.
Tampa Bay's pulling their goalie saying, take a chance. Why not? He missed the net.
No.
We are in the last minute of regulation time.
Get it out. Thank you.
Stammer. 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 Moving up the wing. Shoot. That hit somebody. Solid work there by Johnson.
Seriously?
Through the corner now. Broken right up.
Come on. Computer, are you stupid?
Philadelphia's in their own end and in control of the puck. Net empty, not on the net.
Give it to me, give it to me.
And cash is in.
I hate this team. I hate this team.
And there it is. The game is over.
Funny, no matter what
Tampa
I do.
Bay's got a lot of work to do.
Unacceptable. You're gonna bitch at me for
forget
not covering the
score,
point.
Just the effort. Need to be much better
what
in
the
future.
Careful who you bitch at. That's all I gotta say. Because there's nothing we could have did. Would have made that respectable. I tried. Did we get that early goal? Maybe. Because it's respectable. Now we're on a 4-game road trip. Nothing to show for it. And it doesn't seem to happen that everybody made out of a glass cannon this season. And my speed, I guess. They have proved nothing to me yet. Nope. Ooh, I wanna know. Johnny Bustick? Bustick, whatever. With him? Is it? There gonna be a trade not Duchene card out? That'd be nice. Johnny Bustick, yeah. Hey, I got a pack. Sure. Interesting. That's cool. Interesting. Anyway, I have a nurse. Andrew, and I thank you for watching. Tampa Bay get completely go 2-2. But hey.